SR has always focused heavily on energy efficiency and conservation. A clean energy project can save greenhouse gas emissions, the primary agents of climate change. SR Oil, since its inception, has put up various energy efficiency enhancement and energy conservation measures in its plant.
SR Oil is really doing a lot since the time that SR Oil commissioned its refinery in Jamnagar. And it has now grown into its culture. And a great proof of that is that for the last 3 years in a row, we have been recognized by the global bodies as the leaders in carbon management continuously. And last year, we have even graduated from our energy sector leader position to an all India second listed company in terms of cutting across all businesses and all sectors of industry.
SR Oil's commitment to mitigate climate change has been endorsed recently by the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change. Its project of reduction in greenhouse gas emissions through replacement of fuel oil with natural gas in the refinery operations, which has been registered as a Clean Development Mechanism project, shall accrue 44,521 carbon credits per annum. This is a reduction of about 500,000 tons of carbon dioxide over the life of the project registration and is equivalent of emissions from 104,166 cars every year.
What SR Oil is doing is in two, three directions. One is technical, where SR Oil is taking up massive energy optimization drives, which is in the form of certain studies, and those ideas are implemented. In addition to that, a constant initiative on cutting down the energy consumption. Second is in terms of the way the SR Oil works. That is, last year, our managing director, Mr. L.K. Gupta, launched a quest called Innovation Quest. And out of the six challenges, two challenges were purely on energy efficiency and conservation. In addition to that, we have something called going extra mile, out of the box thinking, and these are the cultural initiatives initiated by HR, but at the end of the day they also address this climate change issue. And currently even the board meetings are becoming paperless, so that tells you in totality.
These various initiatives in a cumulative manner aids in the mitigation of global warming and thus reduces the impact of climate change to the extent of saving an equivalent of 350,000 tons of carbon dioxide per annum. In recognition of these various approaches in a comprehensive manner, SR Oil has been a front runner, being accredited to be the best in carbon management in the energy sector for the last 3 years in a row. Emissions saved to the tune of 1 metric ton of carbon dioxide or equivalent greenhouse gases equals 1 carbon credit. The average tree absorbs around 20 kilograms of carbon dioxide per year. The average person produces 7 tons of carbon dioxide per year. In the United States alone, if a quarter of all the households replaced one incandescent bulb with a CFL, it would save as much carbon dioxide as planting more than 2 lakh acres of forest each year.